guys. As you can see here, I am fixing up an old freezer's box. You know how I made that beautiful chair over there, that comfy sofa chair? Well, I had to sit on the floor with butter. And it's hard for me to get up. Like all people who get older, it's hard for me to get up these days. Well, I'm still young. I have to use my knees though. Can't do doors. No, still hurting. So I just gotta adapt to new things. Basically, I am redoing this stuff. I'm doing this whole brown footstool that I changed up. This fabric, what you see this piece of paper, came from my friend Kate. Kate is the roommate of my sister, who will be marrying in March to Jess, who is a wonderful brother figure, at least. And at the top, I'm going to be a little roses over the month, but also, there's a picture of, yes, Wonder Woman on here. She is one of my favorite heroes. Yeah, that is so at the bottom. Nails do keep it in there, but this one is going to have something in it too. Now let's see. This side, could add a little rose. Like one of these ones I got from a little. And now I'm not using soft cards for things, this is just to make rose patterns. This nail slipped out. Like all great artists, we work hard to prove the world that we artistic to any kind of challenge. Plus, I would like to get a job doing these. Yes, I know, podcasts are impossible thing, but this is the 21st century, they say. You can't really do it that much anymore, but I still want to do it. And that took a lot, that took a year to make. And basically, I need to take a look of a Jungle Book character, honestly. And look at this little masterpiece. This is a picture of London, if you can't see it. You have to squint your eyes. This is the picture that I worked hard on. It has the London Church, the London Clock Tower, and Green Leather Bridge. I could do more of them. I like doing escapes and things. I used to like drawing humans and animals, but I'm starting to get into the landscape drawing. I just need a lot of inspiration to do it. These days, it seems to me I'm starting to get into, well, furniture making. Well, this is technically not furniture making, I'm just making it look a little bit better. Today, I did a goodie. I found an abandoned trampoline exerciser somewhere. I cleaned it up, I donated it to the gym, it still works pretty well. It's abandoned on the street. I cleaned it up, polished it, soaked in the water, and I donated to the gym because it would help people in the art village do well out of the exercise ready. But it's really up the art village. Sometimes I'm with the Here's a touching story. Last Saturday, I was able to convince my roommate Christina, and I know this story by now, but most of you don't know it, to offer a paper to our friend, and offer a paper to I even somehow more than a lot to get to the paper. So we ended up in, well, I'm saving it for time before I get the time. But she used it to get gifts for her niece and nephew, which is tons of nieces. anyway, one day we gave the award from Christina for how we get along, and well, we were right there. We were basically busy with our lives. I was with my mom, I was with daddy, my dad. Thursday, which I didn't know it, but I have known. Miss Wanda was very, was very proud that we had been trying to get along. We had them. I'm just glad that people are trying to know it. Recently, that week, I was bothered by a bunch of local bullies. I don't know if they're names. I rather don't. I call them, you know, I call them the majestic beast of the world. But I rather not say that. I think it's just life. And I do not want to be in life. More to the point, my friends help me realize that they're not important. They don't know what I'm doing. Do they think they know better? But they don't. I'm just grateful that I have the support of love and care for. I've even been donated big gold prizes. So that's where I get them. They don't have a good store. Very nice one. Sparkle of a few months. I just want to prove to the world that these men and the person can make a difference, and making a difference is part of life. As they say, well, as they said, talking about William Shakespeare, they didn't think he could melt it. Look at him, his books, a thousand. That he had written in place have become quite popular in the ages of time. I'm so lucky. I hope to be able to be this. But I don't do this for glory. Oh, no. I do it for the people that people with artistic skills can make a difference. Especially when people are careful to bully them. If you've heard news about this sad girl, then please go look up. I'm not going to mention anything about the news. Go to your local news and ask about it. Great for the procedure. Thanks. Don't do what I'm doing. I won't get off track. Actually, I'm going to get off focus. I'm going to wait. So as you see my room, everything is all organized. My bookcase, all of my books. I even made a little table for my things, which I've already shown you in a video. So many things to choose. But some things can be good, some can be bad. However, in life, there are full of surprises. You never know. I mean, clearly, life is full of surprises. Never know what could happen. Never. Never know. That's how life is, though. You never know what happens. Now, I've already talked. Now I just need to move. It's true there are nails on here, but the nails are not as clean as they probably would be. But what do you expect? You can get this one out of here. And slip through over the cracks. So it's good. And love, the fear, it's real blessed. Life can be a changing storm. Winter can pass. The time of day is far gone. Like, that I will forget the lovely recording day of John. No worries, not for my finger. I practice sometimes, not for my finger. Good talks. A lot. Blah, blah, blah. The length of hard iron that's anticipated is combined into things fabric, wood parts, although knife was right. Let's say if you have a need for a lot of property, it's all of you. A lot of people are judging that people are always strong. One day, there's a strong granddaughter who helps her watch the sheep. The wife of this old man in the mountain. He proved to be quite weedy in his old age. As he walked in, he pretended to broke his leg, and as the car stopped, he draws back up and walks to the other side. And that, my friend, proved that people can be things wrong. Don't judge them, misjudge them, what is that? They can do amazing things to keep their minds clear. Say, like Leonardo da Vinci, he would create amazing transformers and could not create the forms of the heart and models, they come into art forms in the thousands of years. For the AD of that, he saw his face as inspirational, flyers, and anything. And now look at the world today. We have the airplanes. But none of which he was the artist who developed the mess. As profane as artwork being Mona Lisa, some believe Mona Lisa was a niece of his family, and of course he is. Or some say she was just someone she was studying with. Same thing is possible. The world is full of surprises. We never know what will happen. What they see in the world. Mystery, mystery of old, mystery of time, mystery of young. And what can I say for the life of old? Life of me, I'm and soul. Another news, I found this drawing would be huge for her. All my cousins have all been married. That's great. Christopher and which I even met her, they're very honest person. Christopher should be lucky to have a beautiful medium of and now as a father. He is the woman one who figures. Can I remember when I was only go body slamming each other on the beach of the day? However, I was the one who always won the battle. But then look at him now. He is a good man who works hard to be happy. And one day, here it goes, you have to go to the beach. Someone that came from a very hard life. But he grew up into a brave man. A beautiful woman, beautiful person that they created for her. Just a little baby girl. Isn't it always cool to see that she's a very beautiful, best person to come? Yes, family business. I'm very proud of her. I grew up being a vegan. Vegan, always together. like the rainbow. Really look at it. Yeah, Stephanie would always be support. They always try to get me in. But the only thing like, that I ever do with her is either talk her or she would, which I have done. I found this menu and pushed her into the water. I pushed everyone to the water, but the water pushed me in. Which was kind of, well, my fault. My weight's back. I went on the other side. She put a beautiful costume, great and lovely costume. Even a beautiful children. A few boys, a great little girl who's going to be taking that brother. It'll be in the sports. Maybe in the sports series. Yeah, I still have it. I'm trying to get better. But the lungs in the back of me move someone in the body. Next to Fiona. Yes, but I feel that also she is. She and I were always called, I'm making the children call a little bit of a picture. But now she doesn't like that. She didn't call me. Like, I could call her. She was the first one in our family's time to have a family of beautiful children. She has three boys. Most of her children are very strong. They're just like her. And one day they'll be in school for the beginning of the future. So she is a teacher. My best loving wish. She would always be in Stephanie that I was with, and I would always ask for Reese's peanut butter. And I would always say, can I get more spoons? Can I get more spoons? And she would always be like, Bianca, only two, not three. She was a very strict but I adored her. I adored all my friends. Those four were the main ones of my childhood. They brought a lot of things to me. A lot of strange sex. Of course, it was so sweet. Nicole Dominic, I prayed for everything. He would always talk to me, always pray. During that moment, he would always call, he would always talk on Facebook, he would have all the junction. Here comes Christopher. Every time he came to visit with his wife, or tried to, he would always give me a big, ironically, at Christopher's wedding, Stephanie got it. But at Stephanie's wedding, I don't know if it's good. But when I get married, when I get married someday, I'm inviting Christopher and Dominic, Stephanie Bell, and their family. And inviting Baby. Sisters and a community, and I'm very proud of them. So I miss this one very much. We all love them. Everyone is in the family because my sister is the best. She's been working hard to get the rest of them. But she tries to see me. That's space to see that I understood and I was able to move. I understood it. She works very hard. I try not to bother her. Although I do this, I fall. Plus, I'm sorry, she didn't get a little bit warmer. She's doing the best she can. It was a day during the hurricane. Wasn't a hurricane at all. It was a baby hurricane. Wasn't that scary? Compare it to Irma. Hurley Woman was a nightmare for us. And for Mom and Dad. I'm referring to the it's been a full year since October. By October, it will be basically a full sister who's working for her to get me next year. It came out really good, actually. Ever since I moved here, I've been challenging myself to create things. If it would have made that so fun, I wouldn't be experienced in the mix to do anything, really. I would just watch videos. But you see, I just love making videos. I just love making pictures. No, wait. Rephrase that. I love making pictures. And I discovered a new art. Furniture making, or furniture design, I love it. It feels so creative. I've embraced the creativity. And I also love photographing my art. I used to draw a lot of art, a lot of clear painting, but I realized that it was not very challenging. So actually, I was terrible. Once I started realizing I want to master myself, which I have, I've learned to make a little piece of thread and tie it to not make sure it doesn't loosen it itself. And on the side, also you can look about all four threads on this. See that way when you can. Not a little off. I was taught by Nina's mother. She always was showing me. This is 2600 at this time, or 3,300 pounds. I just wish some of them could hire me to make something. However, I will get them to me. In my life, I'm going to wait for them to make it. From the size of them. What can I say? It's just like, I didn't know what the solid is for me. Better to see the artwork and see nothing at all as it is. Or I wouldn't. This is my news Halloween October, this is September. Right now I'm trying to look for pumpkin treats. We'll let them to pumpkin up the barter, which is my favorite. Love pumpkin treats. But also I have a lot of them. There's one over that was the Adams family with my sister and her husband. Then we'll go to Halloween parties. Then go to some fun with family, which I appreciate if he gives the right information. Then trick or treat baby. I might do this. And my dear Doreen's coming with Layla, and we'll be able to see those people go down.
found this girl really nice.
Don't worry, I'm fine, I'm fine. I'm used to this. I mean, I'm actually kind of like a big deal. Small ones, they break too easy. They break every time. I'm using all my deals. So big ones are pretty much better. Open for the read. Movies have been adapted into books. They say that most of our movies were books. Now these years, though, movies have been turned into books. Like, Poltergeist. Terminator, RoboCop, The Goonies. Is that what other movie titles you may recognize? It's been nice. It's an interesting topic for us to see it. It's actually a really cool thing to actually see them in books. Like, wow, when you first read a book that's been that title, when you first read a book that was a movie, like, oh, say, Labyrinth, you find out in a lot more detail. A lot more detail. So that's why, from classic literature, the mystery is like, it is great to read books that were movies. Play out the reading script. Technically, that would be from comic books. Those books are very highly expensive. Not the old, the one that was on the list. You know, movie about best that we can hold on to that movie. I love watching it. It's nice to get a, it's nice to see detail, more detail. I'm sure they do a lot of detail in the description. The movie, when they show them how, here's the thing. When my mother would not feel well, I was very scared and very stressed. So I did. I focused on my energy on buying books, reading books, borrowing books, going to the library books, reading helped me to relax, my history in life. I was able to calm down. At least some of the other cool things that that's a good one. First book I ever read was The Lion was No Longer. I remember. I was age 12. Mom and I were reading. Part where the girl who prayed over the book was there. I remember that very clear. I could read no word. I didn't know I was reading. I didn't know until I realized. Ever since after that, I went to the library at our school and I read stuff. Every single book I read, story, adventure, stories, mostly children's stories. But then I got into the second book were books on weird things. That's how I get the studies of Christianity, Oakwood Carol, those stuff and everything. Right into it. It's my middle business. I'm the apple learns from the tree. Next week, so try to read the virtual books. And then I try to realize that there are more good books than we have.
all sorts of books, classic literature, movies, history, novels, mysteries, you know, all that stuff. I'm not just for a say. Anyway, I lost my side is this. This. This is probably going to taste for me. The next big thing was the chair cover, because I didn't have a chair cover, but my chair was a little durable. I didn't think that's so good. It took me a year to find it, but you know it's finally finding it. And while we use it at the school, doctor, my blood sugar's been low to about 6.3. So basically, I'm low. It's because having to eat food that low blood sugar. Life scantily from breakfast, which includes a little bit of dark chocolate that helps you lower it, as long as you eat in doses, not a single hour. Also, snack on carrots, and yes. Popcorn has been missing. Well, only for a movie last week. But that's really it. I only have it like once a month now. Plus, she can make me blow it up. No, I don't eat the heavy stuff. I eat the chicken burrito. Chicken burrito is better than the airport. At least that one for the fairness on the porch that I eat. And yes, I only eat the burger and no bread. Bread is too expensive. Unless pizza. That's what you want. You do not have to do it over there. So basically, I do stay where I am. I love the airport. I think it's the impossible thing. First met in 2003, but I tried going for a while. I did a lot of writing. But the first one that came up to my brain said, your stories are really good. Can we do a writing story together? that we have, that we do it for love. And we still want to do it, but there's a movement that we can use. First, we came to the house, and when I was dealing with crisis were with my girlfriend. I was a street level, although I made a friendly, but it didn't exist. I mean, he was a nice guy, but his mother was family team, which was American community. Well, we have seen each other here. Like them. They finally meet me and we both are family three and we're going to make a few happiness. Yes. Thank you very much. There's a lot of good cheer for you. Every single Christmas. I enjoyed it, but I discovered there is a weird feeling about them. Oh, no, it's not that bad. It's just that, most of the people like the Golden Girls. But I know they're not trying to, but they're doing the same thing that will hurt you. A lot of people take it well, perfect. But believe me, they never say sorry to me. They think they did a lot, but they're not actually. And I think that but they're also good people, too. Like Natasha, Rachel, Margaret, Benny, Cameron, Tommy, Boston, of course. He likes to go to stand-up shows. Oh, yeah, I do stand-up shows. I kind of like stand-up shows.
How should I say? Simple.
That's what they said. Plus, I like to make stand-up shows. So I turn my closet into a library. Yeah, that closet.
There are tons of cell phones. So much room. I can put so many books, smaller, big ones, little ones.
say you do, I'd have a hammer house full of rooms.
Okay, we have two other roses in the family. My aunt rose and another rose. I don't know if she has one. My mother. Yeah. First battery. I'll put that in the battery
bucket. Or the other batteries. Mama Louie.
Gia! Say hello to the people on camera.
Yeah, isn't she?
Final version of it. Oh, Yeah, that's a picture of a man. I mean, of what? And if you're wondering what this is, a new picture of my husband from the Isn't it pretty? It's a blue and red one with lots of roses. Man, yes, I'm starting to collect outfits for roses, Sarah.
I can't help it. I like roses.
And now I'll show you while the little bush book. What I sew, I will sit on this. Plus, it can be really comfortable. And I can easily sew on this too. But this is going to be a fourth one. You know, he's got, you know, well, now I realize it's about the size of my chair. I'll figure something out. But I will also use it for a, well, I'll show you what I do.
Gee, yeah, let's see how I've been on.
And look, this is the baby blanket. I need to add more to it. I added some Wonder Woman leftovers. See? The symbol of Wonder Woman. Oh! Let's see how this works.
See, I can lay down on it and take a little nap. But gee,
oh, wow. Well, that's gee. You'll be on it soon.
See? I can take a nap. Come on, Gia. Gia. Gia, come on. Come on. See, guys?
With this pillow down here,
it's like a bed. Let's
see if we can get that up. Did I scare you, baby? It's okay, sweetie. Come on. She's my little angel. I'm really lucky to have a wonderful home. Just something I like to do. It's something that keeps me together. I mean, I want to prove to the world that I'm creative. Thing is, a lot of people never knew I could amount to anything when I was growing up. But now I can. Plus, I want to sell you another. You know how I told you that I got that little beautiful rose in a glass from Disneyland with my boyfriend gave me? Broke during the storm, so I was able to fix it. I gave it a music box. It plays this song. I have some rosary fabric with little roses on, if you can tell. And yes, it's covered in it, and look what it can do. See?
I shot the Jeep.
I am able to make things
appear, and now I've done my latest project.
So, I give you guys a do, because I am tired, I'm going to go do some cleaning now. Oh, you can't see me, guys? Oh, thirsty. Thank you, guys. Have a lovely day, and I'm glad you enjoy this broadcast. Sorry about that. Something happened there. Anyway, good day, and good morning to you.